The Lufkin All-Stars will continue their journey to the U.S. Championship this after defeating New England last night. The final score, 14-4. Now, you may remember the Thundering 13 lost their first game in the Little League World Series on Wednesday night. The Lufkin All-Stars will go up against the Southeast tomorrow. It should be a good game, and best of luck to our All-Stars.